It might not be 80 degrees and sunny today like we've had recently, but opening day for the Toledo Mud Hens is always special regardless of the weather. This is the 9th year at Fifth Third Field in downtown Toledo. That's hard to believe. Introducing your 2010 Toledo Mud Hens. These highlights come courtesy of our interns, Adam to my left and Ashley to my right. Top of the floor, no score, Danny Dorn goes yard. Guess what? It's two leather bats, and our other intern, our weather intern, Julius, caught that. I kid you not. Top of the fifth, Corky Miller, he uncorks one. It's another two-run ding-dong, and it's 4-0 Louisville. Sixth inning, Hens go back-to-back. First, Ryan Strebe, and then this guy, Jeff Larish, and the fans are just absolutely loving the souvenirs. Hold it up, hold it up. Come on. There we go. There we go. One last chance for the Hens, though. Down 5-3. Brendan Boss, tying run to the plate. Is he going to do it? Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, no. Hens can't get it done on opening day. Louisville wins 5-3 with your complete game recap. Here's Howard Chick.
The corner fences were already shallow, but with the Hens moving in, the center field wall 6 feet, more home runs were expected for this season, and sure enough, 4 home runs were hit tonight. Unfortunately, they did more damage for Louisville as the bats beat the Hens 5-3 on Toledo's opening day.
We had some guys swing the bat good today, but we just hit a couple solo shots, and they hit a couple two-run homers. That was the difference in the game. Well, last year we scored like 15 the first game and then struggled after that for the next 2 months. So, it's one game. Obviously, you don't like to lose any of them.
Were you happy that you guys were able to kind of chip back into this thing?
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, I mean, not only the home runs, we had a man on second, nobody out. Will Rhymes gets him over, then Diaz gets him in. A lot of little things that we did well. We just, came up a little short.
I think we got hit him, if I remember right. And, we just weren't able to push enough runs across to win the game. And, we'll come back ready to go tomorrow.
Yeah, you always want to win opening day, but sometimes it doesn't work out that way. So we'll come back ready to go tomorrow and hopefully get a win.
Now, the Hens didn't just lose the game. They also lost Casper Wells in the sixth inning when Wells slid headfirst into the third base bag on a sacrifice attempt. After the game, manager Larry Parrish said he thinks Casper may have broken a finger. He'll know more tomorrow. Hens lose on opening day 5-3 to Louisville from Fifth Third Field. I'm Howard Chen for Hardcore Sports.
All right.